Hey guys, part two of how to draw. It went Kim's black poodle. So I'm sorry for the video last time because I had a lot of things to do. So now I've got my, you can use color pencils or crayons. So I've got colored pencils. And if you have a binder that looks like this, except with your name, actually your name instead of mine, and your little design. And here is a drawing I do like a couple of minutes ago, but yeah, it's not that good, but yeah. And how I, this is actually a ruler and a hole puncher. It's like in my thing, and I haven't drew a design for the back yet, so yeah. I got my binder and the pencils and the purple paper yesterday at Big Lots down by AT&T on by McDonald's, the Big Lots beside Dollar Tree. Not the Dollar Tree with the big McDonald's and stuff. Not the one like that's close to Nesker Park.
Scoring conditions really haven't changed in the last two rounds. Similar, a little bit of a breeze, but
it's kind of far, but not too far from our house because my mom works at AT&T. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna get started with the ears. Well, I might get yarn later. I might stick some of that on, but not now, because I don't really want to, though. But I don't want to go through all that work, so I'm not gonna. If you want to leave the eyes white, you can, but they're supposed to be black, but mostly the only color you're gonna need is black. There's a black. So this video is not too long, but this isn't sharpened, so let's sharpen it a little bit. You should have a sharpener near you. Because things that are pretty big, you'll probably need a sharpener near you every now and then, because there's a couple big parts and stuff. So by the way, these are new. And please know me in comments. Because its eyes look kind of weird, but so yeah. The other day I thought YouTube was cursed, so and stuff. Because
look at this scorecard today.
I was talking to my dad and I sended him a link.
Great round going in the opening nine.
And I might put a link after the video, but I do not, grown up should watch it because, if kids watch it, they can have nightmares, but I might not do that, so. I don't know really because it scared me, so I'm probably not going to do it, but whatever. but I'm probably not gonna do it because kids don't do that and stuff. So. And if you want to color the head black, you can, but if you want your eyes to be white, you probably want to go around them. And that is what I am trying to do, even though my little, if you hear something in the background, that's letting me be. But I'm sorry you can't hear me. I'm gonna try to talk loud, so. Yeah. Jose Juan, JJ Fuente. I know my grandpa's watching wrestling right now. I don't really like wrestling, but whatever. My computer's not turning right. I'm not making good time right now. And when we come back, what's coming up? Well, here's what's coming up. Because I'm trying to stay more mild, so I might and if I'm probably gonna go get I'm teaching them how to draw a webcam poodle.
Okay.
And
don't let me get on there. I ain't got a shirt on.
You're on there on the first video when you were doing your fan.
Huh?
You're on there on the first video when you were doing the fan, but they can only see your back. That's my grandpa. And if you went over the black and the pencil, you could always get a permanent marker and go over it like that. Yes. And if you want, instead of coloring it black, you can color it with permanent marker, but try not to. Get marks on the table. You might need another table under it, but this table, this paper, isn't really. This paper doesn't really. Construction paper, so. Yeah. And I'm gonna use this permanent marker to do the top of the head. Video. It's gonna be too long. There may be even a part 3. Because this is probably gonna be too long. Took care of everything for me just so I could focus on just recovery, trying to get on with the last part. Is the body. Oh, I'm sorry. Here's what it should look like. I use permanent marker, but you don't have to if you don't want to, but yeah. As I said before, these colored pencils and this paper is new. It's construction paper. It's only purple. And if you hear something in the background, that's just my grandpa watching TV. But I know you can't really hear me that well because the TV's on, but I'm really sorry. I may do it over again or something, but whatever.